Yo, what up everybody? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are doing the Marvel Weapons Only Challenge. Yes, you heard it. We can only use Marvel Weapons. So I can't use anything else. If I do, then well, I lose the challenge. I can use anything else to kill bosses, but I cannot use any weapons to kill anybody. Let's get into it. This one is a hard challenge, though, as the Marvel weapons, while they are good and they can be powerful, they are, like, pretty, they aren't the greatest, I will say. You're able to get a good hit off them. One man, Tony Stark himself. Coming for this.
Thank you.
If Dr. Doom's part of Marvel, I can use his gauntlets. And so, I mean, while that, the gauntlets aren't the greatest, they're still, like, might as well take it. You know what's crazy? I didn't even realize the, this one. I don't know how. I don't know why. I just think it's this one. I don't know why. I just have a feeling. You know. That probably wasn't. the circle and then look into the circle. I know where that Permafrost is there, but Doom Set's there. Can Doom Set just take a rift? Six more people besides me. Oh, this is such tough. Like, this is such a tough thing. It's so hard. Like, are we in the guys, the sun's about to come out. Alright, that person is. See, I want to rush, but I know if I do, I'll probably lose the battle because guys. Guys, we did so good. We literally did so good. Guys. I didn't expect that. I seriously did not expect that. Yo, if you had hope in me, and you knew I was gonna do it, make sure you guys subscribe. I was just like a Fortnite Nightmares, yeah. Fortnite Nightmares quest. So if you support me, make sure to like and subscribe. Oh, what is this? But some source, all passes in 4.0. Guys, time to tell you, so for Instagram, XP, learn more. Okay, don't care. Oh my gosh, guys. How did we pull that off? Guys, like, the stress at that last moment, I knew once I saw he was white, I knew, okay, just one shot and he's dead. Because it said 150, and that was white. That means, and so he only had 50 health left. So I knocked, The thing was, if I had missed that shot, I got stuck in his cone. And so, if I had missed that shot, he could have knocked me. He could have shot me, I meant. Oh, yeah. If you guys do want to friend me, feel free to. And now, for those of you who made it this far, you do get to hear a special thing I'm going to do. While you see, I'm only have 260 V-Bucks right now. Going to get some more. And I'm going to do a giveaway. Now, this giveaway will come from the item shop. So, I can get you the battle pass next season. This season, I don't know if you'll want this season as it ends soon. But I can get you a skin. Now, this skin must be under 1,000 V-Bucks. I'm going to get 5,000, but I'm not spending, like, a bunch on it. So, I mean, you know, we can raise that. About 1,500. It's lower than 1,500. Oh, this was 800 earlier. Why is it 2,000 now? Okay. So yeah, I will get you something like if you want like Michael Myers, like I'll get you the 1,500. Sure, I'll buy that. If you want maybe 1,800, depends on how you're feeling that day. If you want like someone like the Dana Golden or Chief Hawker 11, which I should have bought a long time ago. Or Opala Ruby. Any of these skins that are like small, like one of these. I mean, I can even get you. I'm only buying one thing, so like I can't even get you like a song or you know if you want. So the battle pass changes, and so if it's not there, but all you gotta do, you gotta friend me, and in the comments below, you gotta put your epic name, which can be whatever it is. Like for instance, mine is Gorilla Gamings. You gotta put your epic name so I would know who you are, and then you gotta put your what you want, and I'll get to you. And I'll do like a wheel spin or something. I'll make a video of it, post it, show you guys who really won so it's not fake. And it'll be a giveaway. And then you gotta put what you want. And then I'll reply to your video if you won. Thank you. You should be gifted it within the next 3 days. I'll try and get to you within the next 3 days after I spin the wheel. So make sure you do that. The rules are you must be liked and subscribed. You must like and subscribe. If you're not subscribed, I'm going to be checking. If you're not subscribed, because I have access to subscribers, guys. If you're not subscribed, you might not get the giveaway. You just might not. And so, yeah. If you want to email me, do I have my email linked with my account? I don't think I do. I'll try and get that on there. If I don't, just put in the comments. If you want to email me, it should be. Hopefully I can get on. I might not be able to though. But yeah, that's it for today. Well, thank you guys for watching. That was a tough match, but you know we always pull through. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.